be on the verge of spontaneous combustion, won't me? But I guess that it comes with a territory, an ominous landscape of never-ending calamity. I need you to hear, I need you to see, but I am man, or I can take an exploding second of an impossibility. Ago, I was having a look in a book and I saw a picture of a guy right up above me. I said, I can relate, cause lately I've been thinking of combusting kitchen as a welcome vacation from the burdens of the planet Earth. Do I gotta be hypocrisy in the perils of being insane? But thinking so much this time. Never be the same.